Hello, lovies.
Hello.
Hello. We are back. Show some skin. We're doing a tool test today.
Yes. Christina has all these fun little tools that we're going to test out. This.
Yes.
They're very interesting little things that I've never seen before.
These little like alien pod exfoliator things for your
elf
fingers.
Elf shoes.
So we're going to start with the Body Prescription Silk Pore Exfoliating Cleanser. So I got this as a gift. It's funny, most of these things that we're testing today I got as gifts. So what we started was you soak them in warm water for 2 minutes and you only need like one, like we're doing one on each finger. So
perfect. Okay.
I gotta have my kitty headband.
Of course.
Of course, my Etude House kitty headband.
It's her official face care.
It is, like I only wear this every night. Using my Olay Gentle Clean cleansing cloths. It just feels so good and calm and soothing on the skin.
Oh yeah.
So now that we have prepped our face with our cleansing cloth, we are going to do steam now. Which this I also got as a gift. It is the Pure Daily Care Facial Steamer, and it's really cool because it also has a chamber for you can warm towels, and it works as a humidifier, and it also came with a stainless steel skincare toolkit for blemishes and stuff too, which was really cool. And in the back, in the water chamber here, we put in some essential oils. We did eucalyptus and peppermint,
mm-hmm.
which essential oils are really awesome to incorporate into your skincare routine. And especially when you do steam, it just helps you to breathe better and like you just feel great. So if you
and
do
I've
that.
I've never done this before, so I'm super excited.
So this is gonna be fun. So it's just gonna take a minute to heat up. And normally, if you don't have one of these, just do like, you know, a pot of boiling water on the stove and, you know, towel overhead. You can do that too. So it's almost like perfectly situated. You don't want to obviously get too close to it because you don't want to like burn your flesh off, but it helps to open up your pores and it helps exfoliation better when your pores are open, and it helps to kind of bring thing like blemishes or if you have any other problems lying underneath your skin to the surface. Vince hates it. Works here. We'll do this. Paper towel.
Wait, here.
Yeah.
Here we go.
There we go.
That's the stuff.
All right, your turn.
Go check out the screen if you can get over there because it's incredible. Well, this is wonderful.
Yeah,
Oh, my skin feels so good.
Doesn't it? Okay.
Oh.
All right, so now that we are done with steam, we are going to exfoliate with our little elf shoes.
Yeah, our elf shoes. Get ready for those.
I'm ready to go. You ready to try this?
Yes.
This is gonna be so interesting.
So we have a bowl of water here.
I'm gonna put, can't see, it's like that. Put it on like that.
These are adorable.
Oops. I'm gonna have to ask where she got these. Okay, so I guess now we just.
Oh!
The texture is
surprising.
Yeah, it's not. I thought it would be a little bit more rough because it's kind of like a hard shell almost with like fuzzies. And yeah, it feels good. It's not too abrasive.
Yeah.
Which is good if you have.
Oh, it's getting some of the makeup I did get out. It's getting some of my makeup.
Oh, yeah, I see a little dirt.
Yeah.
It's a light level of exfoliation. It's not like a deep level. So it's probably just gonna get like little surface.
Yeah.
Stuff. Now that we have washed away excess after exfoliation, now just do a little bit of moisturizer and eye cream.
I'm gonna copy how you're doing this. We're gonna do a video coming up that talks about the movement of your hands when you apply things.
Yes, there is proper movement and sequence or proper massage for your face, and it helps with drainage and just really does well to stimulate the skin.
And is there a method for this? Just tap.
Just tap. Give a little tap. Tap, tap, a little.
Tap, tap, tap.
Now, going to try this Vivitar T-Bar Facial Stimulator. You've probably, I don't know if you've seen Instagram ads by Rose Glow Skincare. I think it might be that I've seen this for. And it's just, it is what it says it is. It's a facial stimulator. It uses light vibrations. And I like to use it after, you know, you applied moisturizer and eye cream, because it helps to increase absorption of your products too. And it helps to, for your eyes as well, really help to depuff.
Okay, I'll do it. Okay, so
maybe just twist it.
Ah! Okay, and now I just push to the edges,
yeah,
right?
You just sweep out.
Oh my gosh, my eye feels crazy. Oh, but it's so cold and like nice.
That's good.
And we go up toward the hairline, mm-hmm. Right?
Yeah, sweep that. My turn.
Yay. Okay.
I love using this. I mainly just generally use it in the morning. When you have product on your face, it helps to glide across your skin better. Versus if you don't have product on your face, it kind of like
tugs.
Yeah, it tugs at it a little bit.
And it doesn't feel too much.
And with this, you could just do, you know, a couple minutes, mm-hmm. a minute, depending on how much time you have. I do a quick sweep.
And whatever feels good, I feel like.
Whatever
right?
feels good.
Like.
Think, can you see difference? Be honest. No?
I don't know.
Should we have like.
Well, you did this eye a little bit earlier.
Did I?
I think.
Oh, I did. I did do this one.
Just to like show me what it looked like. I don't know. I can't tell. Can you tell the difference on me?
Nope. So there you have it.
Folks.
I think
you can't tell the difference. Oh, I mean, this one was $10, right?
Yes, I got this for, I'm not sure how much it was on Instagram, but I got this for $10 at Marshall's. And yeah, I mean, it feels good. And like the vibrations, you know, do help to stimulate your skin and.
And circulation, probably.
Yes, definitely circulation, and it increases the absorption of your products. But as far as like depuffing goes, maybe like there's a little bit of a difference, mm-hmm. but I think with continued use you might see more of a larger
and the larger fact that it's metal difference. You know, and it's like metal and cold at first, so maybe that helps in depuffing in general too.
Yeah.
There you have it
there's our tool test. Yeah, with our silk pore exfoliating cleanser, mm-hmm. the T-Bar facial steamer. There you have it. We'll see you next time on Show Some Skin.
See you next time. Oh my god, you literally are a nun. This is incredible. You look like you're on, what's that new show?